back, everybody, to Custom Decals and Signs 200, Ipswich Car Club round number two, and this is heat number one for the KA3 Senior Lights. From the pole, the flying Bree Moyse alongside Jared Costello. On the second row, Mitchell Wooler and Lachlan Nichols. Third row, Dale Zimmerman and Daly Martin. And off the rear of grid, David Galvin. Now, Ash Prestige, total backed and sponsored number 75 of Bree Moyse, did an absolute corker of a job in qualifying to just pip the flying number 47 of Slash, Jared Costello, who I will be singing in his band sometime soon with him. Mitchell Wooler, what a job from Mitchell to get on the second row and just pip the turkey man, Lachlan Nichols. The blingy man, Zimmerman, will start from the third row with that Downtown Toyota sponsored Daly Martin. Here we go then. Galvin off the back. We are about to go. Green Light Racing, KA3, Senior Light. Away we go. Who gets the hole shot? It is Bree Moyse. Moyse goes through to the hole shot and does exactly what she wanted. What will Costello do? Will he just bide his time? Or will he just try to go clean through as early as possible? This is lap number one. Up towards us they come into Patrese's. Moyse holding on at the front, and that's a two car length already. Can she break away? Through DTE they go, down the back straight. Now all getting their heads down. It's still Moyse from Costello. Wooler just behind, then Nichols, then it's Martin, followed by Zimmerman, I can see then. And then it's David Galvin off the back. Round they come. Through the kink. Into two they go. Bree Moyse, look at that. She's got three cart lengths. Can she hang on? Jared Costello always comes on strong. Don't count out that nitro cart just yet. He really will come on strong towards the end of this race. Up they come towards Patrese's. Down towards DTE. Big corrections to the steering wheel in each and every one of them. Just trying to come to terms with the grip level early on in heat number one for KA3 Senior Lights. Martin has got Zimmerman. Zimmerman had a look. Not quite close enough. And Wooler. Wooler's really close to Costello now. Moyse is actually breaking away. Bree Moyse driving the wheels off that cart. What a drive from Bree Moyse in the 75. I've got to tell you, Ash Prestige Total Back sponsored cart is on rails. It is flying. Now Costello, will he close the gap? Will Wooler duff him up? Back they come to the dipper, up towards us at Patrese's. Down they go to DTE, still Bree Moyse gets her head down. Desperate to squeeze every last kilometre an hour out of that cart. Down the back straight they go. Still it is Moyse from Costello. The gap, 0.560. Last time round. What is it this time? Over the line they go. 4.475. He's reeling her in slowly. Costello now starting to come to grips with it. Wooler's gone with him as well. Lachlan, oh, Nichols, the turkey man. He's in front as well, he's fourth. But Martin, he's right there with him. And Zimmerman's all over the back of him. Zimmerman's trying different lines. But it's not over yet for fourth, fifth and sixth. Through DTE they go. Down the back straight, and Zimmerman's going to try and close up again on Martin, but Martin holds him off, closes the door. Round they all come, through 12, onto 13. Back towards us, over the line they go. Moyse still, 0.519 now, ekes another tenth out of him. So he closed up a tenth on the last one. Bree Moyse pulled away a tenth this one. Through chain brake, onto Crane Hotline, and still Zimmermann is right on the back of Martin. Martin is driving the wheels off that downtown Toyota 48 machine. But Zimmermann up the inside, he is! Zimmermann, but he's had the cutback. He went way too deep. He's going to have to do it all again. He's shown his hand. Zimmermann has shown his hand. Now Martin will be expecting it. Doesn't go through this time. He just closes up on the brakes. Back we come then, through 12 and 13. Over the line goes Moise. Through she goes. The gap, 0.437. They're just swapping tenths every lap. Five laps gone, seven to go. Moise, Costello, Wooler, Nichols, Martin, Zimmermann, and then it's Galvin following them on at the back in the 55. Round he goes. Back with the leaders then. Now Costello looks like he's closing. Can he close it up any quicker? Through DTE. Down the back straight he goes. Gets his head down. So does Moise. Wooler just stays bolt upright. And look at that. The telltale sign. Purple for Costello. 50.862. He's now starting to wind that screw. He's starting to close if he can. But Moise responds. Brie Moise, 50.821. What a response it was. She puts the quickest lap in. What a drive from Brie Moise in the 75. Costello's, oh, he's got dramas. His bumper's hanging off. Huge drama. Costello, he's dragging his bumper behind him. Absolute disaster for Jared / Costello. He's not going to go any quicker now. That bumper, he's dragging him back. 50.910 last time with the drag coefficient of a huge black bumper holding him up. Oh, that's an absolute disaster. He won't know it's happening. He thinks he's going to go for tune. He's just not going to know because he can't see behind him. Moise, 50.770. Still she goes quicker. Moise hanging out the front from Costello. Up towards Patrese as they come. This is the eighth lap. Still five to go. Down towards DTE. Poor old Jared / Costello, you have to feel sorry for him. That bumper is definitely balking him all the way down the straights. He just can't get it going. Through Howards anyway, onto 12, onto 13 they come. Back towards us down the start finish straight. Moise, Costello, Wooler, then it's Nichols, Zimmermann, Martin and Galvin. Round two they go. Onto three, through the flip-flop, they come towards us. Moise, Costello and Wooler, through they go. And still Costello is being dragged back, but he's doing a heck of a job to stay where he is. That is unbelievable. Down to DTE, 50.770 is the quickest. But Moise, she was 0.2 slower on the last lap. Lap number eight was a slow one for her. Has she got a drama? Oh my goodness, it could all come back to something at the end of this race. Three laps after this one. Over the line she goes. What does she do that time? Whoa, really quick again. Absolute stonker. She ragged it. Moise, 50.777. What a lap. 50.8. for Costello with a bumper dragging him back. Up towards us at Patrese's. Through they go. Moise, Costello, Wooler, then Nichols, Zimmermann. Martin's tailed off now. There's a problem for Daly Martin. Not quite sure what it is. Down the back straight with the leaders though. This will make it 10 and only two to go. Through Howards onto 12. For the Ash Prestige Total sponsored number 75 of Brie Moise. Over the line she goes. Will she hold on for the win? Three to go. through the flip-flop. Absolutely on it. And it was a 50.749. Quickest lap yet. Yet again. Still gets quicker. Progressively ragged that thing to a quicker lap time. Consistently right to the end of this race. This is driving of all driving. And still Costello cannot close the gap. When he gets in and looks back, he's going to go, oh, is that what held me up? This will be a very interesting heat too, I've got to tell you. Round they come then. Through the kink. Two to go for Primož from Costello. Through flip-flop, there you go. Moise, Costello, Wooler will stay here and wait for Nichols. The turkey man's got the blingy man all over him. And then it's Martin. Through he goes. Followed by David Galvin. And we go back to the leaders already into DTE. The flying Primož, 50.749 has been her quickest lap. It was a 50.7 last lap. She's absolutely on a charge. This is lap number 12 and the white flag awaits. Over the line she goes. Colin Moise doesn't do the rain dance. He does the happy dance. This could be happy feet at the end of this one. Through she goes. Hanging on. Primož through Crane Hotline. Up towards, through the dipper, up towards Patrese's for the last time. Primož down to DTE for the last time. Now she goes down the back straight. Oh, that's a big problem for Daley Martin. That looked like a real big lockup and it revved its head off. But your winner, KA3, Celia Light, Primož. Second, Gary Costello. Third, Mitchell Wooler. Fourth, Lachlan the Turkey Man Nichols. Fifth, Dale the Blingy Man Zimmerman. And fifth, it is gonna be David Galvin. What a race. And that, unfortunately, over there is a stranded Daley Martin, not quite sure why it locked up, but it's probably a chain it's dropped, but he's having to push it back.